So here's our graph of our grapefruit going up in the air and coming back down as a function of time across the horizontal axis. And so if you remember from the last section, we were interested in what was going on with the grapefruit at 1 second. We're trying to estimate what its rate of change was at 1 second. So what we'll do is we'll put a point on 1 second. Okay, and at 1 second it's about 26 feet in the air. And now what we're going to do is we're actually going to zoom in on that point. So watch what happens as we zoom in. Notice that the behavior around that point starts to get fairly straight or fairly linear. And as I continue to zoom in, it gets straighter and straighter. So if I do it one more time, we get almost a perfectly straight line. Now this is still at the point of where t is equal to 1, and so what we have is almost linear. In fact, we go in one more time, it gets almost exactly straight. So what we're going to find as we go on is we can represent that space around there by a linear function. The nice thing about that is a linear function has a constant rate of change. So the instantaneous rate of change is the slope of the line at this point. We can even zoom in. Now as we zoom in, we don't even see any change. It is completely straight.